You're shaking.
Well, Tony finally admitted that it was Alexis that fired that gun that frightened your horse. I just had it out with her. About our child, about her killing our child. I've ordered her to leave. I'm gonna bulldoze that damn studio of hers in the morning.
Snake, you can't. Don't you realize what she could do to you? You gave her that property. She owns it.
I don't care about that. Nothing is going to stop me.
Alexis will. You're on probation. She wants you to do something like this so she can get even with you.
Now, Krystle, you've been trying to get her out of here for months now.
And I still do, but not if it means you're getting hurt in the process. Besides, your grandson's coming home tomorrow.
Now, what does that have to do with this?
It's such a special day. Don't destroy that pleasure for yourself, Blake. You've waited so long for this baby.
I don't understand you. How you can defend her after what she did to you, to us, to our child?
I'm not defending her. I hate her. I'm just afraid of what she can do to you. Blake, please.
All right, for now. But I will not let her get away with this, I swear. I will not.
Mr. Carrington.
Yes, come in, Joseph.
There's a phone call for you from Stephen.
Los Angeles?
No, he's here in Denver. He's been arrested.